Well, good evening and welcome to Jazz at the Mint, brought to you by the Jazz Foundation of America in conjunction with the Jazz Museum right here in downtown New Orleans. How's everybody doing tonight, huh? That's great. So great to have an audience in the studio these days, and it's great to be streaming these concerts every Wednesday with the help of our partners on their Facebook pages, and we're talking about the Louisiana Music Factory and Offbeat Publications. It takes a village, you know, to put out some great music, and that's what we do every Wednesday here. And I'm Jason Patterson from the Snug Harbor Jazz Bistro down the street, and they've asked me to come introduce the band and give you a little bit of insight about the Jazz Foundation of America, because they're kind of behind the scenes and aren't that well known, but golly, they certainly have helped us out a lot. You know, they really embrace musicians and the culture of New Orleans. They've been helping here since Hurricane Katrina. They've been helping at Lake Charles after their hurricane. They've been in New York, and anywhere musicians need support, the Jazz Foundation is there. They've helped in so many ways, in legal services, in housing, in medical needs, and providing performances like the one you're at today. So if you happen to be in front of your computer at some point and want to look up jazzfoundation.org and see what they do, and if you have a little extra change, then we'd appreciate a donation so we can do even more for our great culture bearers here in New Orleans and musicians everywhere. What do you think? Think we can do that? All right. Well, today we have Irena Eide. And she's originally from Norway, but spent some time over in San Francisco getting some sun.
Yeah.
And now she's in New Orleans. And then are you in the Lafayette area now?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's great. Adding to their cultural mix there. So please give a warm welcome for Irena Eide and the Rainy Ides Band.
So much. Goodbye, Jackson. Guess you're gone for good. You say the good's getting better. Now if I only could take back the time I wasted thinking about the past. I'm holding on too tight, trying to make the moment.
Swampy. And yeah, as he was saying, I moved from California to Louisiana
back in 2020.
Good year to move to Louisiana. We can't go dancing or hear music or anything. But luckily, they don't care too much about that stuff down here, and we were still able to go dancing. Was it a good idea? I don't know. But anyway, something about moving to Louisiana, I started writing songs that sound kind of like swamp pop, or I don't know what it is.
Okay, all right.
Thank you.
Stafford on the electric guitar.
Jazz Museum, thank you so much for having us. And to the Jazz Foundation of America and Peter, thank you so much. We're really, really grateful to be here and get this opportunity to play for y'all, even though it's not jazz per se, but we love jazz. That counts. I was married. married to a jazz musician for 9 years, so I eloped and moved to America as a 19-year-old and said, Mom, I got married, and he's a jazz musician. And yeah, I'm not going to tell you how that went, but she got over it, and it was all good. Anyway, the song here is called Come a Little Closer. If you love another, go on and leave. I never asked you to stay. I only wish you happiness. I love you more than words can say. That we have some vinyl for sale over here. By the, I didn't put a price tag or anything, but just 15 for CDs, 20 for vinyl. yeah, it's an honor system, so you can Venmo. I'll be up there later. But that's an old album, and we just I have an album that's coming out in November. Chris is on it. These guys aren't on it, but we're going to record another album, hopefully in April. So there's more to come. So you might not hear this. Some of these songs we're doing are like not released yet. So actually, all of these songs are different. I'm kind of always on to the next thing. This song here is called Lonesome Highway.
It's
band here. They're awesome. This is Ethan Brazo on the drums. Ian Guidro's on the bass. Chris Stafford on the electric guitar.
Thank you so much for coming out.
Catch this band again. We're playing at Jazz Fest on May 7th at the Rhythm Forum stage. So maybe we'll see you there.
Just a little flame, something to kill the pain. And I meant for a while, something to make you smile, to forget about the past that haunts your memory. Was it all just a little dream?
Feels like nighttime in here, though. All right. Shout out to Jim at Lafayette Music Company. so here's a song called No Good For Me.
Sometimes you love them, but you know they're no good for you. Like junk food and stuff. It's about a person, though. It's about junk food. Met a drunken angel down at the bar. He told me pretty lies and I was hypnotized by his intoxicating charm. His dark green eyes, just like a child, I stumbled and fell. I knew it all so well, right from the start, that he was
you.
Thank you to the Jazz Museum, New Orleans Jazz Museum, and Jazz Foundation of America. And thank you to my awesome band. Here's Chris Stafford, Ian Guidros, and Ethan Brazzo. Give it up. And thank you to all of you who came out. I hope we see you again sometime.
Thank you.
so much, everybody.